Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you all doing well and take care in your health by doing yoga. Remember Swami Vishnu Devananda words, health is wealth, peace of mind is happiness and yoga shows the way. By the way, let's come to the topic. Do you want to reduce your belly fat and make your stomach flat? Then you should watch this video. Today's video, I'm going to demonstrate some yoga exercise which is helped to reduce your belly fat. Myself Adira and you are watching Wellness Tips by Adi. So before starting this exercise, we have to do couple of round sun salutation which is help to warm up your body. And if you didn't know how to do sun salutation, please check my description box, you will get link there. Number 1, Uttan Padasana. Lying flat on the back, bring the feet together, keep the palms near the body. If you have any back pain, if you have any spinal problem, then you can keep the palms under the thighs. Or you are not having any back pain, you are comfortable with your spine, then you can keep the palms near the body. Let's start. Inhale up, exhale down without touching the floor. Inhale up, knee should be straight. Exhale down, inhale up, exhale down. For the beginners, you can continue this 10 times. Gradually, you can increase the number according to your capacity. And you can raise the leg 30 degree, 45 degree according how much pressure you are feeling on the tummy. Number 2, leg raises sideways. Keep the palms away from the body. Inhale up center, exhale down left. Inhale center, exhale down right. Inhale center, exhale down left. Inhale center, exhale down right. Inhale center. Make sure that do not touch your feet on the floor. You will really feel the stretch on your stomach by doing this exercise. Continue this 10 times and relax. Number 3, cycling. Feet together, bring the both leg on tabletop position and start doing clockwise cycling movement. Make sure that your legs are not too high, not too long, and opposite direction also, and your knee should be stretched maximum, it should be straight. Repeat this 10 times and relax your body. For Setu Bandhasana, lay on flat, bend your both knees, feet slightly apart. Use your core strength. With inhalation, lift your hip up, interlock your fingers. If you want, you can move the feet towards the shoulder a little bit so that you can raise the hip as much you can. Stay this position for 30 seconds. Keep breathing. Feel the stretches on your stomach and entire body. Then come back to the position and relax your body. Number 5, Bhujangasana. Lie on the stomach, bring the chin on the mat, place your palms under your shoulders. If you want, you can keep your feet slightly apart. Inhale, lift your forehead, chest up, hips remains on the floor. Breathe, relax your shoulder. Stay this position for 30 seconds, press your chest forward. Exhale gently down with control and relax your body. Repeat this 3 times. 6, Superman exercise. Lay on the stomach, feet slightly apart, hands over the head. Lift your head up, lift one arm and opposite leg same time, head straight, and repeat other leg. Continue this 10 or 15 times with control of breath, then relax your body. Number 7, Superman 2. Lay on the stomach, keeping your hand by your side. With inhalation, lift up your head, chin, chest and feet at the same time and hold this position for 30 seconds. This is very good for stretch your stomach and also very good for strengthen your spine and relax your body. Number 8, Dhanurasana. Lying on the abdomen, bring the forehead to the floor, bend the knees and catch hold of the ankles. Inhale, rising the head, chest and thighs off the ground as high as possible. Keep the elbows straight and the head back. Hold the position for at least 3 deep breaths and slowly come down and relax. Repeat the exercise 3 to 5 times. Number 9. Naukasana. Sit on the mat with your leg fully extended, bend your both knees, roll the shoulder back, hold your thighs, lean little back. With inhale, lift your leg up. If it is possible, you can release your arms beside your body. Breathe normal, stay this position as much you can. This is really good for reduce your belly fat and make your stomach flat. Now slowly come back to the position. Number 10. Triyaktadasana. Stand straight, feet apart. With inhalation, rise your arms straight above your head. Keeping your arms straight. Exhale, bend left. Keep your posture straight. Do not bend forward or backward. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Stretch as much as possible. Feel your side muscle stretches. Inhale, center and relax. Repeat this 10 times. Now relax on Shavasana and feel the stretches that happens on your stomach and all the body. You have to try all the postures. If you are not able to do, try as much you can. Do not give up any postures without trying. You have to practice this every day with your cardio workout, and you have to follow the proper diet that I will explain in my next video. So stay connected. See you soon. Bye.